One of the true signs that we've come into fall is the migration of the woolly bear caterpillars. These are steeped in mystery and folklore, and they are said to be able to determine the extent and severity of the upcoming winter. As you can see here, they're bicolored, black and brown. Their bodies are made up of 13 rows of fine bristle or fur. The midsection being brown is the section that is supposedly able to determine whether it's going to be a mild or severe winter. The wider the brown on that section, the milder the winter it's supposed to be. Usually in the fall, you'll find these things crawling eagerly across the road in big numbers. They're looking for a dark, cozy spot to curl up and hibernate. They have a chemical inside their body that prevents their body from freezing. They spend the winter curled up, and in the spring they thaw out and then build cocoons, and eventually hatching from their cocoon into an Isabella tiger moth, which is a mid-sized cream moth that has black spots throughout the length of its body, as seen here, and the whole cycle continues. The woolly bear's range is all of North America and Mexico. The popularity of the myth or legend of the woolly bear caterpillar being a predictor of the severity of winter was further aided by a study that was done in 1948 by Dr. C.H. Curran, the curator of the Museum of Natural History. For 8 years, him and his wife would go to the Hudson Valley just north of New York City and do a study, and they formed a club called the Original Society of the Friends of the Woolly Bear, where each year they would measure the width of the bands and try and come up with a scientific explanation, and to see whether there was a similarity or correlation between the length of the winter and the bands on the caterpillar. The results of the study were then published in a magazine, the Herald Tribune, and the popularity then spread. People were curious and aware of these caterpillars. The studies continue up in the Bear Mountain Museum, although less formal. There never really has been a distinct link between the bands on the caterpillar and the length of winter and the severity of winter, but then again, it has never been disproven either. It's one of those wonderful little facts of fall. It's great to see these things. If you keep an eye out, you'll often see them crossing the roads come fall, just like these guys are doing right here. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you very much for watching.